So I'm going to sing this song for you, which I suppose it's really appropriate to sing it during Lent. Its origins go back to the 14th century, and it's a song that was written in Europe in medieval times. During Lent, and particularly during Holy Week, people presented passion plays, and they walked through the various characters that accompanied Jesus to his passion and death. But because Ireland had a great suffering of its own, they became very close to the mother of Jesus, because they believed that being a mother, she understood the sufferings of the people at the time, because it was forbidden to practice the faith, it was forbidden to be educated, it was forbidden to hold land. There were so many things against people. So many beautiful songs were written, which were handed down from generation to generation. There was no music written for almost 700 years. So this is a song which, very unusually, is written in a local language, in Gaelic. But also, in Europe, people saw Our Lady as the Madonna, but in Ireland, she was a mother. And they had a special name for her, which was Mary, which nobody else used. And so in this song, it's a conversation between Mary and Peter, and she's looking for her son. She asks him, have you seen him anywhere? You know, the little boy that was born in Bethlehem, that grew up, that performed the miracles, and looking for him. And then she suddenly stops, as if she's looking into the distance. And she says, please, please, don't tell me that's he who's hanging on the passion tree. And every second line is punctuated with the words in Gaelic, a home, which the only derivative really is the word alas. And so this is this song is called Cahill the Lament, or the Lament of the Virgin.
I have a
Thank you.